Hi everybody, welcome back to Brick Bananas. This is part 3 of building the Lego Town Centre. And like I said, it's going quite well. As you can see, there's a white brick tile on that piece in the middle of the building. The stickers were missing, so I'm waiting for the stickers to arrive, and hopefully they will arrive soon. I've put a request in through Lego support. They're really, really good in sorting out shipping things that are missing within your Lego parts. So if you have any Lego sets with missing pieces, go onto lego.com and go onto their contact us page and click on the missing pieces part, and they and just let them know what it is, and they will ship it out to you. So, like I said, this is part 3, and as always, I'll come back towards the end of the video. Hi everybody, as always, thank you for watching my content, thank you for watching this video, and I hope you enjoy this content and you're getting some enjoyment out of watching me build Lego. I will be giving an update on the Lego City and what I'm looking to do. I've ordered some things to help the elevation of the city with regards to elevating the residential area and adding a few things in. So, fingers crossed, that will come through soon. And as always, please leave a comment, like, subscribe to my channel, and that helps the YouTube algorithm. And on top of all of that, there are some interesting links. I have a Patreon. If you can find your way to supporting the channel in any small way that you can, I don't like asking, but it's worth it in the long run because it means that I can do a lot more for the community. So I hope you've enjoyed this video, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.